to Main Hall. Built in 1974, this building replaced our old Main Hall, where historical figures such as Frederick Douglass gave great speeches. Here we are in one of our large lecture halls we have on campus. But don't worry, most of our class sizes only average 25 to 30 students. This building has many different purposes. It houses our English, History, Communication Studies, Women's and Gender Studies, and Language and Cultures departments.